Of course, the next opponent, martial arts background, Kasai. He is a very dangerous man. Keegan stands strong in the middle of the ring. Face to face, both men now. Kasai stares down the heavyweight title. Then he pushes the champ out of the way. What a sign of disrespect by Kasai. And Keegan said, this is my place, mate. Don't you get in my place, I'll get in yours. Both men staring each other down. In the one end of the match. Kasai's a very talented wrestler. But Keegan's not the heavyweight champion for no reason. And it is for the current CWA Championship, the Heavyweight Championship. And Kasai, he says it's going to be him. He's going to win this match today, you reckon? And there it is, the prize position of CWA, the Heavyweight Championship. Right now, by the championship match, the main event, Keegan versus Kasai. What a match we're going to have here. Both men sizing each other right in the middle of the ring. Keegan, I think, still trying to work out Kasai. He's very fast, Kasai, very fast. Kasai moving out of the way just at the last minute. Keegan wants to get on with it. Kasai laughing at him in the corner. Mocking the champion, Kasai. Frustrating the champ, Keegan. Both men sizing each other up again. And Kasai, re-choke hold here on Keegan. Referee in there close. Sideline, Keegan takes Kasai down to the canvas. Kasai says, no, he's not giving up. Not you see. Then he goes to the head, and now he's got a scissors locked down on Keegan. The champion trying to get out of it. He's got it on tight though, Kasai. Keegan still trying to wake his way out of it and showed some strength to get out of it. Kasai, side headlock now on Keegan. Keegan gets to his feet, grabs Kasai, throws him into the ropes. And a big takedown there by Keegan. He's got an armbar on Kasai now. Referee near close by asking Kasai. Kasai still saying no. Keegan in control of the match now, the champion. Both men seem to be still working each other out. Kasai to his feet now. Both men stand position, both got an arm lock. Kasai reversing it. Keegan takes him back to the canvas and another scissor lock and a quick break there. And Keegan this time, he's got a very hard grip on the sidewalk. Got an arm out there on Kasai. And now Kasai. He's going to inflict pain on Keegan, off the ropes. Yeah. And Keegan touched Kasai to the outside. Looks like we're going to have some work on the outside. the bar. Elbow to the forehead. Keegan in the corner, outside. Oh, Kasai, a little bit of rubbish there, distraction. Oh, what a shot from Kasai. To the midsection of the champ. Kasai grabs Keegan. Keegan reverses and again throws his head into the table. Stay back, King. Things can get a bit ugly here, but Keegan grabs Kasai and takes him back to the ring. Keegan in control of this match now. And Kasai might be wishing he never came out. He grabs Kasai's head in the top turnbuckle. Keegan got Kasai in the corner. Takes the side of the top right now. The ground turning on Keegan. But Kasai got the boot up in the nick of time. Oh, Kasai went for a huge TDT, but Keegan reversed it. What a shot by Keegan to the midsection. A big boot. Keegan picks him up. Oh, he went for his finisher. What a move from Kasai, reversed it and kicked the champ in the leg of the champ. He's down. Kasai off the rope. And a huge elbow drop there from Kasai on Keegan. And now Keegan's in trouble. Kasai wants to be the next heavyweight champion. And he's going the right way about it. Keegan's in some trouble here. And a huge face top at the side of the head. Right to side there on Keegan. Crowd trying to get Keegan back into this match. But at the moment, Kasai, he is all on. What an elbow drop from Kasai. And a kick to the midsection there from Kasai on Keegan. Takes Keegan in the corner. Lines him up. Oh! What do you call that move? Obviously it hurts. As I said, Kasai does have a history of it. A martial arts. Yeah. Oh, what an elbow from Keegan. And now Keegan's in control of the match. Kasai kicks Keegan off. He was going for a submission lock. Both men in the stand were raking the eyes on Kasai. He raked the eyes of Keegan. Off the ropes. And a flying elbow from the side. What a very fast individual Kasai is. He's a very fast man. He's a very dangerous man, Kasai. Takes the champion's head and again stops the champ's head into the side of his knee. Kasai picks up Keegan, takes him to the center of the ring. And again, he wants to inflict a lot of punishment on Keegan here. Kasai takes Keegan. And a reverse to the mark. Almost got the freak down there. But Kasai again. How fast is this one? 1, 2. Only the 2 count. Need to do more than that to put the champion away. Kasai trying to think what he has to do to get rid of Keegan. getting frustrated now. He's Kasai. Kasai getting very frustrated here. In the meantime, Keegan's getting to his feet. He says, that's it. Lining up Keegan in the corner. Keegan got Kasai to get in the ring. Kasai reverses in the ring. Kick and a midsection off Kasai.
Oh, let's go in here. One, two, three, and you're winner. And still CWA Heavyweight Champion, Keegan.
They're backtracking to the backstage. I'll give you props where credit is due. You beat me. But next time, it'll be different. I swear on it. And you know what? Now that I have a partner in crime, now look out. We'll do it as a group. Help out. We have one, two, four. You and us. But hey, you got one, two, three. Even though he's five, let's just say he's going to start now. No, you're not talking until I'm done talking. So how about this? How about next show? Hey, look at me when I'm talking to you, punk. How about the next show? We find our own partner. Shut up, you little punk!
You